And here we are at the Diamond Head Lake Golf and Country Club PGA Tour frickin' golf course. That's Pasture Golf Association. John Johnson, hole number 9. And that's not a bad swing for a par 4. He's going straight down the fairway. Looks like he's got himself a good midway first shot. What do you think about that one, John?
I did that one right. that one felt right.
All right.
Stayed on the green or fairway.
And that's that.